So here's this red arrow. It's gravity, right? Gravity pushes down, it hits into the side of her body here, and her body redirects it, boom, into this hip, right? Screen right hip, right there. And wants to pop it out, right? Everything's pushing out into there. That's the big hit. And then what? Then from there, we drive, always go down the strong leg first, right? Outside thigh, inside knee, outside calf, but very fast, right? Because this is so, it's very fast, right? It's because it's vertical, right? So, like the ball, if I were to drop it, it's going to move very quickly down here. There's not much left to right, left to right. The angles aren't very strong, so very quickly just drops down through the leg. Again, as if, I dropped the ball down there. Again, water is another analogy that I use often when I teach classes. But then out of that hip, we also shoot out into the other leg, right? And it drops down that thigh, hits that knee, and then shoots out that calf and is driven right down to the floor, right through the foot, right? So this leg, this leg, not as fast, right? It's not as fast. Why? It's not as fast because it's not perfectly straight. But it is most definitely more dramatic, right? And it's more dramatic because of its angle.